Welcome back to Majora's Mask. The last part, we weren't here. We're in a hurry. We gotta come over to this room really quick. Hope the time pauses. Come over here. Talk to this lady.
What?
Oh dear, you on a field trip or are you an expert person finder I hired? Yes, yes, I say you have the face of a pro. That bunny hood? Feeling it. The characteristics of the person I want to find. Yes, you know. The person I want to locate my son, Cafe. You know him.
Cafe?
Can you please find a cafe? I need a coffee.
Extra mocha.
Extra mocha. Yeah. He disappeared a month ago. It's terrible. And, I'm so worried.
And an espresso shot as well. I don't drink coffee. I don't really know how people put make their coffee.
Yeah, I don't get it. Could you find the thing?
Oh my, of course you'll fetch my coffee. Go.
Yeah, go. I'm counting. Here's the coffee mask.
The coffee mask. Where is to inquire coffee?
Madam Aroma. She the aroma of coffee.
Oh my god.
I get it. Wait, hold on.
Welcome back to BLG. Yeah.
Have been damp lately?
Is that Zora?
He's among Zora. Yeah, it's big. That's Forgive Toto. Me. I am Toto, manager of the band.
Oh, he's not the band guy.
Yeah. Yeah.
He goes a bit of a ballad. You don't even. Oh well, if you hear it, yeah.
Ba-ba-da-da-da.
That guy's walking in place. What
He's
are you doing?
Walking. Yeah. She's like, oh hi there.
Welcome.
Do you have some business? The room on the left is the mayor's room. Oh, it sounds like they're having some kind of meeting. On the room on your right is the drawing room, and it's also Madame Aroma's office.
We'll do the mayor's room later, but not right now. For
Bye.
Now.
Bye. Bye.
Okay.
What's so funny about that?
I don't know. I'm laughing at your laughing. You can take this laugh.
What's so funny about my laugh?
It's not a funny laugh.
You're laughing at my laugh.
I'm laughing with your laugh. Don't start that on. Don't start this man voice.
Okay.
Now, you may notice Snowhead.
Why are we?
Why
Snowhead?
Are you going to Snowhead?
Oh, because Ian did something off the screen.
I know. I prepared for a part for.
There's the moon.
Look at the moon's butt.
Wow, what a butt.
That is a butt. That is a moon. Ooh, if I've
ever seen one.
Are
you a goose now? Are you a
goose? Oh my god. Okay, so come over here and you're like,
Don't
wow.
Don't you Goron?
Yeah, hold on. Yes.
Yes?
Hold on.
Yes. Yes.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Okay. So then you get your Goron out.
Yeah, you get your Goron
spin,
on.
Spin.
And then you're like, oh my god, spikes. Where did those come from? It hurts. But it's fine. Oh. I was joking.
And why don't you just keep Goron out? So you
no, because you don't need Goron.
Why
anymore.
Not?
Because you do this.
Oh, what? You can't be Goron still?
No. Goron can't make these jumps.
Are you sure you even want the buddy hood for this?
Actually, probably don't.
Crow.
Is that what they're called?
B-B-Crow! And then you get over here and
Wait, what do you
Tattles doing? Like that, and so you play this song.
Wait, what? What song is this?
I taught that song to a scarecrow off camera, which makes a scarecrow pop out of the ground.
Oh, and then you can stab shot him.
Yeah, I can stab shot him. I was almost afraid that we didn't have enough stab shot ammunition. I was like, wait, that's not how it works. Oh god, I stab right into his face. Thank you.
And then you get a piece Boop. Of heart.
Yes.
Wow.
And now, not only that, we are not done yet.
Why'd you learn the song off screen? Why didn't we show them the song?
Yeah, it just takes time. We would have had to write a song together, and I don't perform well under pressure.
Audience, you see how much he cares now.
Brit!
Just
first of all,
saying.
Don't talk to them like this. Talk to them like this.
Why can't I talk to them like this?
Because they will say,
Brandon, why are you talking to me like that? I don't sound like that. No, they don't sound like that. I sound like that.
I know, but they feel like you're mocking them.
I'm not mocking them.
Do you feel like they're mocking you? Wait, no, shit.
No, I don't. I don't feel like it. Are you going to wear the coffee mask? Not yet.
I'm not gonna do that until 2:10 today on the first day.
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because then something happens.
Ian,
what?
I just found a splinter in my shirt.
Did you get stabbed? No, but like, look, it's like right. Wait, that's not a splinter, is it? It's a hair.
Oh, Brandon, you did.
It felt like wood. It was a stiff hair.
Brandon, there's a stiff wood in my shirt.
A splinter.
Whatever.
Oh, wait, so we're Zora Man down here now.
Yes.
Use your R button.
Nope.
No, when you're swimming.
Hold on, okay?
I'm just trying to help.
Sheesh. Oh, God, this fish is after me. Where am I?
What's in there? Is it a rupee?
It
looks like a rupee chest.
Yeah. Okay, hold on. There's something else over here. I know there is.
What? What else is there, Ian?
Why are you talking like that?
Because
do you not
I don't believe you. You're just like...
What just happened?
I would hurt my head too if I dove out of the water like that.
Oh my god. I pick up some rupees too, because I'm like pissed off that the map isn't filled out.
Oh.
And we don't... I never got the map for Snow Place.
Why not?
Because this isn't 100%, Ian.
What?
This isn't 100% then.
Brandon, I know it's not. I'm working on it. Okay?
Okay, whatever.
My god. What is it? It's a...
piece of heart.
Wow, Ian. Wow, you're great at this game, and you're also very good at 100%ing things, even though Brandon doesn't believe.
I don't.
I know
you don't have the map.
Hey, Bill.
Bye, Bill.
Bye, Bill.
See you later.
Where are you going now?
I'm going to... I just told you I'm going to get a map!
Oh, you're actually getting... Oh, you're actually getting the map!
Yes, I'm not gonna say I'm getting money for the map and then not get the map.
Oh.
Whoop!
Whoop!
Ah!
Is that what Tingle sounds like?
Yes.
And then your boomerangs come back.
Hi, Tingle. Great clothes,
this?
White fairy.
Oh,
you're crazy. I'm 35 and have a goatee and a beauty mark.
He's 35.
Yes, he's 35.
I hope we don't look like that when we're 35.
You don't want to look like that?
No.
But he's beautiful.
You got a
no matter what you say, words can't bring me down.
I won't do that part that I always do.
I won't. Okay, now that you have the things that I showed you how to do, you know where we're gonna go. I didn't even spike thing.
But that doesn't matter. My ear is right here.
Sorry. I wanted to get closer to your ear and then do that.
And just yell in it.
I realized how that may make me a crazy person, though, so I stopped. I think that's what crazy people do.
I have a Snapchat from Gameface Lynn.
Oh boy, Gameface Lynn's our friend who's on the channel.
Dalmatian PJ Pants. Wow.
What?
I used to love the 101 Dalmatians.
I used to never watch it. I haven't watched it.
What?
Sorry.
What? And then I take it that's Max with Majora's Mask.
Hey, it's Majora's Mask. That's what we're doing.
That's the game we're playing.
That's what we're doing.
You want me to send that to
you
for an episode?
Yeah.
He also has a green.
Wait, where the shucks?
I don't even know if that's Max or not.
Wait, no. And then. Make the time speed up a little because we gotta wait for something to happen. What are you? Oh, you're doing that. You're taking a pic.
Flashed it.
I didn't mean to. I was gonna. I'm sending her a pic of the game we're playing.
The audience can't even see what we're doing right now.
Well, no, but they can see what you're doing.
Where is Lady Andrew?
What?
Oh, there's you. Her.
Did you ask where Andrew was?
No, Andrew. That's her name. Her name is Andrew.
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 No. Repeat after me!
Welcome to Stockpot Inn!
Like Judaism!
My name is Andrew!
Oh, you do have a
That's good.
Mr. Blug is...
Mr. Blug, I have you down for an afternoon arrival.
Yeah!
Wait, we got a room key?
You got a room key. You're not sure why, but you apparently had a reservation. Now, I don't know if we're gonna see the scene, because it takes time to... But around 4 p.m., a Goron comes in here and is like, I have a reservation. My name is Blugha.
Blugha.
And she's like, no, you're not. I already gave the reservation to Blugha. And he's like, what? Oh, well.
Wait,
and then
really?
He sleeps outside.
Oh.
So we stole that guy's reservation, who has the same name as us. Also, this guy's here now.
Oh,
so
hey, it's El Piantissimo.
Ah, what is this?
Yeah. What was his voice?
Yeah.
You do his
voice.
That's what he sounded like.
Yo, do his.
I have a delivery that... I have delivered this to you.
Oh, wait. This letter, where did you...
Yeah. From... Yeah, from the postbox.
That's not what I mean. What postbox?
Yeah, from the postbox somewhere.
That's not what I mean. It's like, I'm out of here.
Yeah, okay, bye.
Okay, so now that's... Now that that's happened, put on your coffee mask. Be like, coffee. Do you have coffee? I don't have coffee.
You're also looking for cafe. I have request cafe. I have no clue of the cafe. Well, I like coffee.
Hold on. Tonight at 11:30, please come to our kitchen.
What? Is this like some kind of drug deal?
Come to the kitchen at 11:30.
That's kind of the face of a drug dealer, too.
Hey, you want to buy some drugs?
No.
Drugs.
Shut up.
Okay.
Shut up.
Ow, you get me. Okay, now that you've done that, make the time go slower. We're going to get... These are just side quests, but they're the ones that matter.
Did I start a timer?
No.
Did I not?
Did you?
I can't remember.
We'll check it.
No, because you were too busy sending texts.
Oh, I did start one.
Oh, you did. Oh my, it's been 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Almost been 11.
Golly.
Okay.
Golly, gee whiz.
I
gee willikers.
Okay. What'd you say?
Nothing.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
You played the Song of Sword.
Yeah, I did. Go
You're
to
going
great.
To Zora Cape? Going
no.
To Great Bay Coast?
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's so interesting. You're such an interesting person.
Brandon, do you have a problem?
Well, I would have a few.
You
want
to go right now? Why are you talking like that?
Why am I talking like what?
What am I talking like? I don't know what you. What are you doing right now?
I can't breathe.
Oh my god.
You're making something out of nothing, Ian. What are you doing?
I forgot to do the thing, the whole point of getting the room key. Whatever.
Well, you gotta go back at 11, whatever I thought.
Yeah. Brandon.
What?
Could you go on your phone and could you look something up for me?
No. You can't look up shit for the game.
Brandon, yes I can. It's going to take for... Wow.
You thought you knew this shit by heart, man.
Get your bomb mask.
Hold on, listen.
It sounds different than if I do... That's crazy. I wonder what it...
It means it's a hollow wall, maybe.
Okay, get rid of your coffee mask or the bomb mask. Get your bomb on and you're like... Hey, do you want to buy some drugs?
Oh, it's a thing.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, man. So this, if you couldn't tell by the bottom left-hand corner, is a golden skull...
Yeah, the basket.
The golden skull to Luck Cave, and you're like...
Oh, wait, you put something on the sidebar?
No.
You said something about this...
No, at the bottom.
Oh, that corner.
I know.
Think of the sidebars.
there are two... You got it. This is your second one. It doesn't tell you how many there are.
Wait,
for the love of God, please.
What?
Please look up where the skulls are, because we will be here forever.
No,
and
we
the
won't.
Thing, no,
I've
see,
done this before.
Brandon, the thing is, we have to do this by
we'll
the
just
end
keep
of the
going,
first.
Then.
Sheesh.
Oh, there's one.
Don't you need a fire arrow?
Fire
You're right.
arrow.
Sorry,
I'm just keeping it real.
Brandon.
You missed. Oh, no, you didn't.
No, I didn't. I did great.
Ba ba da ba ba.
What? What did we just sing?
We did the.
Ba ba da ba ba.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. What am I googling?
Golden
skull. Golden Ultula.
Yeah. Skull. For the Great Bay. Wow! I burnt up a fire crisp to a web.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Now there's prop.
Okay, Ian. Here you go.
Hold on, I gotta kill this guy. Oh, did I?
Kill what guy? He's behind the mask. I can't get him.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Did I really kill? There has to be a way for me to get that.
Use the fairy mask.
That's not how that works. It might be.
Okay. Thank God.
Who's your fourth one? Do you want this or not? I look it up for
just
you.
Tell me how many are in each room. How many is in this room?
After speaking with Spider Dude. Did you speak to the Spider Dude already?
No, it's fine.
Did you actually speak to this
No, man? I... Oh, wait, I should, shouldn't I? Just for sake of, like... Oh, I did it. Okay. To give him the story of what's going on, so we don't just, like, walk into a place and all of a sudden,
Where
like...
Where is he?
He's out here to one of the sides. I think.
I don't remember...
Where is he?
Like, haven't... I don't...
Wait, where is he?
I don't know. I think it was at the entrance.
Oh, wait, yeah, he may be up there. Okay, so hold on. How many are in the very... Actually, maybe I should be looking at
number
that.
Number one. Yeah, maybe... I don't really know how to do this.
Okay, all right. But whenever I'm looking down at this, you have to help me, okay? You have to, like, help me commentate.
Well, yeah.
Well, then do it.
I will.
Okay.
I've been helping you commentate.
Okay.
I am your co-commentator.
I know. Then do it. Wait, where is he?
Look up.
Well, he's not
I feel like you've probably come in here at some point before off screen, maybe.
No, I haven't. This is the first time I've been here. I know that for
then
sure.
Then I don't know.
Let me, hold on. Let me, I just inspired you into the door to the first.
You know, it's kind of cheap that we're looking this up.
What?
No, saying. It's not.
No, because there's one part that, like, you have.
That's just too hard?
Yes. Like, there is one part where it's like you have to know something from something else, and we haven't done that, and I don't know how to do that, and I don't.
We'll find out.
Oh my god.
It's not cheap, okay?
All I'm doing is seeing how many skulls are in each room. I'll find them on my own.
Did you call me cheap?
No, you called. What? You called me cheap? You're like, this is cheap, and I was like, nuh-uh. Are you calling me cheap? Spit it out. Brandon, that was gross.
You told me to spit it out.
That is that's what like a 5-year-old does. You tell a 5-year-old to spit it out. Like, it's been on there, like, spit what?
Dude. Is that how a 5-year-old spits in?
Yes. Get the thing, it's right there in front of you. Link's like, hi, yeah, I'm gonna get it.
And Link's like, hi, yeah, there's good. Wait,
what? Ian, you're looking up stuff still.
No. What?
What?
Can you repeat that?
I said.
No. Is that what you did?
Yeah, but I did higher. No.
What song is that?
It's,
What? That's like from elementary school. What the fuck is that?
It's, fucking two. Holy shit. It's a music. It's a Christmas song.
Something in the Christmas tree, and then
why are you all?
What? Wait, what?
Oh shit! Don't tell me I need that one mask. Hold on, pause really quick.
Paused.
Sorry, we never left. We did leave, but I mean, it was seamless. It was like we never left.
I feel like I just fell asleep for some reason.
Yeah, you were like deadly quiet. Sorry.
Am I in a dream right now?
I don't know, Ian. What do you think?
Is this a dream, Michael?
Are you a dream, Captain?
Who's captain?
You're captain.
I'm the captain?
You're the captain.
I'm the captain.
Lead me on my ship.
Oh, okay. Sail yonder.
Carry on my wayward soul. There'll be peace when we are done.
Are you singing a song?
Lay your weary head to
Stop
rest.
Singing. We don't sing on this.
Don't you cry, no.
We don't sing on this. Ian.
Last time
we don't sing on this boat. Okay. I don't like you as my captain anymore, then!
What's behind that? A crack in the wall? Wow!
That's amazing! Why is there a crack in our boat, Captain?
We're going to sink!
Oh my god, the water's gonna pour out! Here, I'll unclog it.
It's just...
Boom.
Wow.
Done! I accidentally locked your phone. Can you unlock it?
Why do you lock my phone? I shouldn't unlock it. I really shouldn't.
Well, I just realized, what time are we at? Because we're at like minute,
well,
like a million.
You paused one point and then I fell asleep.
You paused
we're
and then I slept.
There we are.
But we didn't pause at
it
all.
It was like a 4-minute pause, maybe. So I think it's time to stop.
Huh.
Next time on BLG.
We're going to get the Skolos. And then we're going to... Get a thing, and Brand's gonna be very happy about what we get, but don't tell him, okay?
Okay.
Brand, did you hear anything I just said?
What?
Of course you didn't.
What did you say? Wait, is this still a dream?
Yes.
Captain, the boat's sinking.
Ah!
Oh no. Oh no.
No!
Oh no.
Golly.
No.
Golly. Jeep,
Bob. Ow, I hit my head.
You're fine.
Oh no. Don't worry about it.